Hey guys, my name's Caleb, and in this video, we're going to be talking about major news out of Visa for Ethereum that is extremely bullish for Ethereum, and I don't think that the markets have quite taken this into effect. Even though we are up about 7% in 24 hours on Ethereum, the news of this, I don't think, has quite taken hold of the markets yet. Now let's get right into it. So Visa just tweeted, this is the Visa news account, just tweeted earlier today, this morning actually, that today Visa announced a major industry first, the use of USD coin, USDC, to settle a transaction with Visa over the Ethereum blockchain, okay? And following the successful receipt of USDC from Crypto.com, I'm not a huge fan of Crypto.com, and I've made videos about that, but one of the world's largest crypto platforms, Visa plans to offer this capability to additional partners later this year. So it's just starting out with Crypto.com, and I think it's going to be going to some more later, and I'll talk about that in a minute. Before I do, let me first play this video really quick. So this video is...
You're the first partner to settle.
This video is from Crypto.com, the CEO of Crypto.com, and he's talking about this partnership. So let's go ahead and listen in.
First partner to settle with Visa using USDC, you know, why is that important?
Well, this is a world first that you're seeing a native cryptocurrency transaction go all the way from a crypto wallet and then, you know, customers transact in fiat and we settle in crypto, in USDC, Visa. So it's just a massive news for the entire industry because, at us as a direct Visa member, we can just, hold the funds in crypto and we can settle in crypto. So we can basically stay in crypto all the way. And then for us as product builders, we'll be able to create new experiences. Imagine you have, a marketplace property rentals and hosts need to receive funds. We will be able to very quickly issue virtual Visa cards and disburse payments to them in USDC, and then they can spend it and we settle it in crypto. It's a massive, massive news for the market. It's huge vote of confidence for the industry and future of crypto. And I think it's also a brilliant strategic move by Visa because now you're opening up this entire new asset class and all this value can flow through the Visa network. So I think it's
exactly. So not only that, but you can read in the entire article here just published earlier today. So this is from the official Visa innovation team. They talk about when DHawk founded Visa, he envisioned creating the world's premier system for exchange of value. In today's world, that means adapting the Visa network to accommodate to new form factors of money. And with this in mind, today we proudly announce or proudly shared some historic news about our digital currency efforts. The first transaction settled with Visa and USDC, a regulated stablecoin backed by the US dollar and transacted over the Ethereum blockchain. Okay, so this is insane news because there could have been any of the cryptocurrency blockchain layers that they chose to go with. A lot of people were speculating that there's so many Ethereum killers out there. Well, guess what? They didn't choose any Ethereum killer. They chose Ethereum for this kind of transaction volume. And especially with layer two rolling out, layer two scaling solutions rolling out in the near future, Visa knows what they're doing. They've been watching for a long time and they know, these big institutions know which one's going to come out as the winner. And a lot of money's going into this kind of decision. So you can even see here, this is crypto.com, or I'm sorry, this is Anchorage, which is the first federally chartered digital asset bank, came out and said, Visa came to us in 2019 with an idea. So they, like I said, Visa's been planning something like this for a while. Make a secure, efficient, and seamless settlement payments possible in digital currency. So not using the traditional finance sector at all. By linking Visa's treasury with Anchor's custody platform, says Diego Monica, co-founder and president of Anchorage. This would give the next generation of crypto native users the option to directly settle with Visa in digital currency over public blockchain, never going to the traditional finance layer at all for anything. It's all done on the public blockchain. through Visa and Anchorage. How awesome is that? So, and they go into here of why they chose USDC. USDC measures up against all these criteria. USDC is nearing 10 billion in circulating supply, yada, yada, yada. You can go through that here. And also, the sender right here, the governing body behind USDC, have also shown a clear track record of compliance and regulatory engagement with USDC. So, and I also want to share really quick here that the people who are owning Ethereum, like you and I, or presumably you, I definitely am owning Ethereum. We're getting paid to settle these transactions, okay? Especially with ETH 2.0 coming out. When you're staking your Ethereum, we're going to be paid to, you know, have these transactions go through. Even though it's USDC, it's still an ERC-20 token, all done on Ethereum. So how awesome is that? I saw this tweet earlier. I thought this was funny. Visa just announced that Ethereum is a settlement layer. Ethereum, not anything else. And Visa will be paying ETH holders to use the network. This is so bullish for ETH. And this market is still too dumb. I don't know if dumb is the right word to understand it. They're just not quite understanding the news yet. ETH under 2000 is hilarious. I have to agree, for the most part, this is insanely bullish, and I don't think people are fully understanding the weight of that. So anyway, guys, so Visa already, here's my, I guess I'm just exposing my Coinbase, my little Coinbase account here, which is Visa is coming to Coinbase as well. So when they talk about future rollouts with other companies, imagine just being able to use your USDC at any place in the world and it all be settled, not through the Visa regular Finance One network, all through Ethereum. How awesome is that? That is an insane amount of potential that's all going to be done, especially with the scaling solutions of Ethereum coming out. Which, by the way, if you guys don't know already, if you don't already invest in, you know, Ethereum or whatever else, I'm not a financial advisor. This is not financial advice. But if you guys haven't already claimed your $25 for investing, go ahead and do that. You can download the Voyager app here and use this coupon code here. It's not coupon code, it's my referral code, 7DBFE2. Use that code whenever you sign up for your Voyager, and you can get $25 of free Bitcoin. You can convert that over to Ethereum or whatever else right away. Or from your USDC, because now that you can spend your USDC anywhere, coming very soon, USDC right here. If I scroll over, which by the way, if I want to buy some USDC, it's as easy as clicking that, buy USDC. I click $100 and I slide this little slider over, and it's that easy. They cross examine 7 different exchanges and find you the best price for whatever you're buying. Obviously USDC is always going to be a dollar, but anything you buy, Bitcoin, whatever else, they have all these altcoins here you can invest in immediately. And if you scroll over here, see this interest USDC, I'm going to put it to the top. USDC interest is 9%. So you can invest in USDC, hold it in, you know, something like Voyager, and earn interest on your money way more than you can your traditional Finance One bank account. I think this is awesome. You guys know on this channel I talk about all the time how bullish I am on, you know, earning interest on your coins, especially if you're already bullish in the market anyway. Yeah, that's it. That's awesome. So thank you guys so much again for watching this video. If you enjoyed the video, make sure you hit a like and thumbs up, and also comment down below what you guys want to see next. I try to get to every single comment. Thank you guys for watching. I will see you next time.